Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney, Google Certified Innovator and Trainer. This video is about a productivity tool called Infinity New Tab. It is more about productivity than education. At the same time, I will show you some applications I could see for specific students. So you go to your Chrome Web Store, I'll put the link below, and you type in Infinity New Tab. You go there and that's how you go and get it. And what this does is anytime you open a new tab, so let me open a new tab right here, you get this really nice display that I like. And with the arrow keys on your keyboard, you can go between your different icons. So what this does is it puts you in a place where you never have to type anything when you open a new tab. So you open a new tab, you want to go to YouTube, you just click YouTube. In the Chrome, on Chromebooks, you could use your shelf for that purpose, but this is another nice way of doing it. And I like how it's nice, it's organized, and you can do it in different ways. So let's talk about how we add and subtract from this. So to subtract any of these icons, you just right-click and those X's come up. To add, you go to your settings, which is just one of the defaults. And then we can go to add item, and there's so many cool things you can add just right in here, and you can search for things. So if I search for SoundCloud, for instance, and then boom, and now I just add it, and now I have a little SoundCloud button. And again, I never have to type SoundCloud again. Also notice it has a Google search bar right there, has some nice wallpapers. This is one of San Francisco I uploaded, but it comes with a lot of defaults. And actually, if I go out of here, if I click that, it will give me a new random wallpaper, but I like my San Francisco one, so I won't do that. Another thing that's really cool is it has apps and tools. And so any app that you've installed in your personal Chrome, always log into the Chrome browser, you can just put in there. So for instance, let me scroll down. Let me see one that I want to get in here. Yes, I have Canva as an app. I want that. I click it, it goes there. One of the things I've noticed, if I go into my settings, which is really cool, the weather one, which is going to be over here. This one, if you notice, it still says locating. It's a little wonky. I've noticed that. So I'm going to set that later. I'll set that to an actual city, and I'll change that to Fahrenheit. So many great things. By the way, you can change the number of items you see on the screen right here. I think that's getting a little, I like the 2x5, but you can also, let me see if I can get this. So look at this border radius stuff here. I know I'm scrolling a little fast. So you can change the opacity of the icons, but you can also change them to be more of that kind of like iPad look or just straight up squares. I like the circles, so I'm gonna go to the circles. One thing for adding websites. So I'm gonna go to Yankees.com. They lost last night. Anyway, let's say, and now I'm clicking into it. Let's say I want to add this. I could do this. It gives you a little thing. I don't like that though. So here's a better way of doing it. I'm going to copy my URL, and then in Infinity One tab under settings, I'll go to add item. I'll go to custom. I will paste it. And then I can select an image, which I think maybe you could have done on that last screen. I'm just getting used to this tool. It's really nice. Anyway, I click the logo and bam, it's there. And if I click add item, now I got a little Yankees logo to take me to the Yankees website. Now, applications for students. Think about your students with learning needs. Students where just your typical bookmarks, this is like bookmarks on steroids, don't really work very well. This could be a great solution. Any website you need them to go to, you can just put in there. So for instance, if I go to add item and I go to recommended and I search for Google Classroom, it's there, I add it, bam, I got it, right? And it's just that simple. And so now every time your kids open a new tab, they have all these icons right ready to go, and the whole typing piece just goes away. I love that. And they can get a little creative. I downloaded that Yankees logo, whatever. It is great stuff. If you want to talk more about Infinity One Tab, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. Please like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.